Welcome. I'm Akemi.
Kazuma. Shinji might have told you about me.
You're... Kazuma?
That's right.
That means... Shinji is... I see. Last time I saw him, he told me that if anything happened to him, you might stop by to see me. He was always joking around, but that time he was serious. I see. Shinji-chan's dead. I thought it didn't feel right. I mean, out of the blue. He asked me to marry him. As soon as he was done taking care of business.
I'm really sorry.
Don't be. I'm the one who should apologize. Fuma-san. He was here, but a friend of Shinji's came by and took him away.
Who was it?
Terada-san from the Omi family.
The Omi family? Was he really a friend of Shinji's?
Yeah. Shinji trusted him. That's why I...
Where are they now?
In Shiba-Ura. He said that he was taking him to a ship at the wharf.
I see.
Oh, and one more thing.
Yeah?
Shinji said... Other than the 10 billion, Nishiki is also after Chairman Sera's last will and testament. Supposedly, it contains the appointment of the fourth boss.
A will? That's what Nishiki wants. So you're telling me Nishiki is trying to get a hold of it and destroy it?
That's what Shinji said.
What the?
Let's fuck this shit up!
Bring it on!
Ah, Kazuma-chan. I've been looking for you.
What?
Majima, you're still alive.
Help! Please, help me!
Oh, relax. Just calm down for a second.
Stop it.
You look delicious. How about it? Why don't you be my bitch? Well? Huh?
No. I have a boyfriend. I'm sorry.
Majima, don't do it.
Well then, you're an honest girl. That's rare. I like that in a woman. Now get out of here. It's not safe to be here. Move it!
I never know what to expect from you.
I like honest people, that's all. People shouldn't toy with others' emotions. That's the way I am.
Is that so?
We were rudely interrupted at the climax of our battle the other day. Why don't we pick up where we left off to see who's really on top? Kazuma-chan.
Yeah. Azuma. You're a real hard ass.
So, that's Akemi. Must be real tough for her.
Date, I found out where they're holding Fuma Oyabun.
Where?
At Shibaura Wharf. Supposedly, a man named Torada from the Omi family stashed him there.
Did you say the Omi family? What the hell do they want with Fuma?
I don't know. But Shinji trusted him enough to look after Oyabun. So, he must be trustworthy.
I see. Kazuma, about the MBI. Jingu is making some big moves. I was just over at HQ. They were really hassling me about you. I think they're getting serious pressure from Jingu.
Are you okay, Date?
It's ironic. The bastards at HQ, they could fire me. But as long as I'm around you, they won't touch me. Kazuma, you're going to Shibaura?
Yeah.
Walking too fast.
Yes.
Yeah.